We finally arrived in LA. It's been a long, long journey, and right from our hotel, right there is the Matterhorn and the castle, like literally right there. I'm so excited. Oh, I've got to bring my gorilla pad with me. Gorilla pod. Bought a new gorilla pod. Just because sometimes the interference from like the mic or whatever it's called gets in the way. And I've got my hat. Sorry, I'm like a hot mess because, you know, 11 hour flight. Yeah, anyway, going to Disneyland. Monorail! Finally, it's been a long day. We're finally here. What time are we on? Like 7 o'clock?
Oh, right,
just before 7 o'clock.
I know what time it is.
Gloucester Hailey.
No? Someone did.
Our hotel is really close to the parks as well. It's all good.
Oh, Rachel!
Oh, Rachel!
Just waiting for Hailey and Rachel to get their tickets from the will call place. Oh my god. Literally, there's Disney California Adventure. And then there's Disneyland. Like, literally, we're there. Oh my days. Excitement is real. And we're in! Finally! We're in! We literally just had a mad dash through downtown Disney to get Ella a sandwich, and the queue was massive, so we were like, stop that.
That is hell.
To be fair, the fireworks are probably starting, so. Giant pumpkin! It's rather busy.
Okay, are we doing this right?
It's not as small as I remember. It's actually not as small as I remember. Probably because I'm used to the Paris castle. No.
I don't really appreciate it because I've been here for a while. Right, how's it making better?
We didn't go last time we came, it was sad.
Did you I know, pirates.
Oh yeah, pirates and Haunted Mansion are up here. Jesus Christ, look at that queue.
Yeah, that's what pirates look like when I came by.
After a massive wait, we finally got food. I've got a vegetarian gumbo from New Orleans Square, I think. But this is actually vegan as well, so that's good. So it's really busy here at the moment. Like, queues for everything are huge, and there's people everywhere. And the queue for food was like 30 minutes, but it's fine. We're here, it's all good. And I'm gonna enjoy this because I'm starving. This bit's so pretty. I don't think I explored New Orleans Square much when I came last time. Well, I can't. Oh, Pandora shop. No, stay away. Stay away. Why did I just completely walk past? I'm a div. Oh, they've gone.
Honestly,
I think it's this one we got our badges from or something. Oh, there's one down there as well.
I didn't realise it was called Britain Free because the streets are all like up to the side. You know you're going to go there and come back.
How close the parks actually are. California Adventure's like right there. Disneyland's just there. Goodbye for one night, Disneyland. We've been awake for like nearly 24 hours, so I'm going to bed now. So, bye. What just made a funny noise? This is our room.
Situation like